Hey, what's up everyone? This is Will. Today, I will be showing you how to withdraw from MetaMask to your bank account using an exchange called Binance. We can't withdraw to our bank account directly on the MetaMask app, and instead, we will need to use a cryptocurrency exchange such as Binance or Coinbase, to name a few. If you are using MetaMask, then chances are you probably already have an account set up on one of these exchanges. Although, if not, feel free to use the referral links in the video description below, which really helps support my YouTube channel. So let's go ahead and get started. So like I mentioned, in order to withdraw to your bank account, we will send to our crypto from our MetaMask wallet to an exchange. For this tutorial, I will be using Binance to show you how to do this, but the process is very similar for, you know, any exchange. So on the MetaMask app from the account screen, click the send icon in the middle of the screen. We will need to locate and copy our wallet address on Binance. This is the address we are sending our crypto to. So I opened up the Binance website here and found my Ethereum wallet. I will go ahead and click deposit and I will copy my wallet address. Then on the MetaMask app, you will paste this wallet address into the to field here and click next. Then just enter in the amount of crypto that you'd like to send and click next again. Double check the details to make sure everything looks good and go ahead and click send. There is a small gas fee, which is fine. This is not a fee that MetaMask charges, but instead is a fee that goes to the Ethereum miners to process our transaction. So make sure you only click this once and not multiple times like I've done before. And after a few minutes, your Ethereum will show and your Binance wallet. And sure enough, the Ethereum I sent from MetaMask is now showing in my Binance wallet. And all right, so now that we have sent crypto from MetaMask to Binance, we are ready to withdraw to our bank account, which we have synced up to the Binance exchange. You can sync your bank account on, you know, any popular exchange such as Binance, Coinbase, you know, FTX, and more. I use all of these exchanges myself. But before we can withdraw USD or, you know, whatever your respective fiat currency is, we need to exchange our Ethereum for US dollars, which you can do by going to the exchange and selling Ethereum for USD. So where it says trade at the top of the screen, I will hover over that and click on basic. In the top right, I have the USD trading pair selected, and all we need to do is find Ethereum, or ETH for short. And we found it. We will want to sell Ethereum for USD, and we can just click 100% of my ETH at the current price. You may want to click market as well to make the trade execute faster instead of creating a limit order, although you'll pay a slightly higher trading fee, which is fine. And so now that we have successfully converted our Ethereum into USD, we are ready to withdraw to our bank account. To withdraw, we will hover over where it says wallet and click withdraw. We will want to withdraw USD, which you can find in the drop-down menu. And then if you don't already have your bank account synced up, you can do so quickly by clicking the withdraw to drop-down and selecting the add payment option. I already have my bank account linked to the exchange, and so we just need to enter the amount of USD that we'd like to withdraw. I'll just go ahead and click max, and you will double check that the information is correct here and everything looks good. And so we'll go ahead and click confirm. And there you have it. You have just successfully withdrawn from MetaMask to your bank account on Binance. Thank you all for watching, and if you have any questions or if I wasn't clear on anything, just leave a comment and hopefully I'll get back to you. So again, thank you, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.